Can Eric Holt, staff, step up to the pitch?